Feeling warm right now. Second you're getting up for a drink, I'll be freezing, walking like an extremely bent back 75-year-old man. Oof. Alright, we are in level 15. Oh shit, we're moving slow. Oh, run was off. Fuck these swords. Yep, and there's also a secret level after this. Fuck that shit.
Yeah, boy.
Ah, fuck. Oh my fucking god, I hate this. Why? I hate this so much. Oh, hello. Fuck those swords. These are like OP revenants. If you have trouble with normal revenants, these revenants are absolutely OP. Oh god, no, not more. Shit swords. Their hitbox is so ridiculously small. That's why shotguns are so ineffective, because half the fucking things miss. Well, I believe in the document it was listed that this had 14 maps, but actually has 15 plus one secret. The secret having like 600 enemies or something. Oh.
Blue and yellow. Blue and yellow. Blue and yellow.
Also, look at the Doom logo.
Blue and yellow. Blue and yellow. Becky used the Lemmy smash, but Becky is smashing Ben. Ben is a hoe.
I think one of these days we should just relax. Not give a fuck about anything. And just farm in Harvest Moon on stream. And just play that. I bet that is such a relaxing game to stream. Everything be colored. I think I can probably explain why, if you give me a moment. Let's see. It's actually interesting though, blue and yellow only, because that actually, if I'm gonna get all scientific up in here. Here we've got like the light spectrum. I was actually expecting like it makes sense what light says, that if they see blue and yellow, then they might actually also see green. Because green sits in between blue and yellow in the light spectrum. So you'd think like they just have a very narrow like visibility of light, so going from like blue over here to yellow, which is a lot narrower than what we can see, which goes all the way from red to purple, and then beyond that you have, you know, all the other crap over here. So that is kind of weird that they cannot see green, apparently. Akako blorb thingy. The fat Cacomundo. Oh my god, there's so many of these spider fucks. Oh, that's the big Cacomundo. Nick of time grabbing that frickin' mega. But guess what? We are not in dog mode anymore. We can now see color. Hooray. It's a Bufka. A lot of bullets here. Oh. Oh my god. So many of them. Those bullets. All them bullets. Hey, I think I just saw a shish kebab. Oh crap, a doodle do. Oh god, I'm gonna need another mega. Oh, we might as well grab some of this shit as well. Ah! Fuck. Ah! Go away. How are they surviving all this shit? Yep, I can't believe this. Oh my god, even more cells. I think all these pillars might contain some enemies and shit. No wonder my dog liked her new, what were they called? Fuck, I forgot how it's called. In Dutch, it's tuigje. What you, basically put on a dog or around a dog to take a walk with it. But I don't know the English word for that. Looking for. Something. Dog harness. Oh. Okay, well, no wonder my dog loved her new dog harness so much. Because it was blue. There was actually something that you could see better, I guess. Something that catches her eye better. I think. I've got no clue what to do. Well, the leash is like the thing you grab her, like you have in your hand. That's the leash part. But then dogs can either have like a thing around their neck, which is a collar, so they can have a leash attached to a collar, or the dog harness attached to the leash. I prefer dog harnesses because I think a collar is... Now, if you pull by the collar, you're pulling them by the neck, which might suffocate a dog. With a dog harness, you're just pulling them by the body, so I prefer that a lot. But yeah, I legit have no clue what to do here. I got no clue. Yeah, that's true. I'm just gonna save, because I don't... I'm just gonna look if... You're forced to grab the Mega. Fucking stupid. That's stupid, yo. Yo, that shit's stupid. What if I didn't need the Mega? Why would I ever grab the other Mega? Shit, Kakko Demon. Yeah, that shit was stupid, yo. One that got spawned by the Kakko Max as well. They're also miniature Kakkos, by the way. They're mini Kakkos. Yo, small little Kakko Demon. Little Kakko Demon. Shooting big balls. Oh, we're on max frickin' ammo. Thanks for playing! Okay, that's what we get. Oh, we got even more. Like, this is... There's still a bonus level. But this is something else. Skyward Club. Apparently enemies here, so I guess there's more levels, okay. All these imps. Uh-oh. This reminds me of Club Doom and Duke Nukem Red Light District. Random demon. Drinks. Give me all them drank. Thank you. There's some credit. I can't go in there. Key. That's stupid, yo. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, no. Fuck. Elementals. Ah! What the fuck just hit me? Premium chimpies. I got them as well. And a regular natural flavor bag of Lays. 225 grams. Need some heals, boys. Just over there, but... Bastard, I only have two bags. Oh crap. Fucking hell, dude, why? Oh my god. I'll get one shot of the bitch. Thank you. Fuck your shit scanners. Now for something completely different. Oh shit. It's gonna be map 31 or... It's map 1. I hope we got, is this pistol startable or not? I wonder. I don't think this is pistol startable. I mean, there's a buff good, but not really any ammo. Doesn't look pistol startable. So what we do instead is load. Take that shit. Let me just go map 31. So this map is called... Wait, oh crap. Wait, this is the wrong command I used. My bad. There's change map, not map. Because I don't know where the secret exit is. Probably map 15 it was, but... It's already too late. Well, I mean, I can't go back to map 15 because we're map 19 now. So we'd have to replay map 15, which would be annoying. The skybox, though. Design. Tribute to heaven. This is heaven. A weird looking heaven. I'm missing a normal key. Below key. Oh, it's over there. I don't know how to get there. Stupid. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's an endless explosion. The chain reaction stopped. Well, that was a lot of enemies. Most of the 600. I want to see that in the kill count. Look at that. Oh my god. Fucking alive. I thought, oh, 600 enemies is gonna be a long map. No. There's a lot of shit here. Again, the room reminds me of Wolf 3D. Wow, that was it. Now return to the normal map. To the normal crap. Oh. See, it was like in map 8, apparently, the secret exit. Oh well, that's Beyond Reality done. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Beyond reality. That for me gets a solid 9 out of 10. Amazingly silly what that makes you say, what the fuck, a whole lot of times. It keeps surprising you and makes you and keeps you curious about what's next. Tiny bit of confusion on some maps, but generally a great time. So there you have it. That was a good WOD. It was actually a pretty great WOD. Just lots of silly fun. The enemies are nice and silly. Yeah. It's recommended because it's just silly. Doesn't take itself too seriously, but it doesn't go overboard with being dumb. Good mix. Like, it's a bit like Serious Sam. In that regard. Anyway, on to the next WOD.